the Canine Sport Sack Air Plus, and Top Dog Tips is giving two lucky winners the chance to get one of these for free. As you can tell, this is a dog backpack. I have done an extensive review on this backpack, so if you want to see how it works, all the details, you can see our little Beagle Molly riding around in one in my video review. Scroll down below this video, and there's a link to our website, topdogtips.com, where you can find that and get some more information. But right now, I'm just going to give you a quick rundown of the prize that you could receive. Again, this is the Canine Sport Sack Air Plus. Two weeks ago, we gave away the Canine Sport Sack Air. So this one's very similar. It's a dog backpack. It has a zipper that zips the entire length, and you put your dog in, and your dog's paws come out here. So when you have the backpack on, your dog's paws are over your shoulders and his head is above yours so he can look out and see. The biggest difference between the Canine Sport Sack Air, the Canine Sport Sack Air and the Canine Sport Sack Air Plus is this little backpack, which you can see comes off with these four clips. This allows you to bring some more gear with you on your hike. And it, as I mentioned, just clips on. So if you want to use just the dog backpack, if you're going for a short trip, that's great. There is some little mesh pockets on each side. You could throw a couple of bottles of water in and maybe bring a few supplies along with you, but there's not a whole lot of room. So if you're going for a longer hike, you can pack some supplies in the little backpack that comes off of here. And as you can see, it has ventilated sides. The air vents here so your dog won't get too hot. The shoulder straps are well padded so that carrying your dog won't hurt your shoulders, and the back is padded as well with a breathable material so you won't get sweaty either. This backpack can hold up to 40 pounds, so you need to check to make sure that your dog is under that weight limit if you want to use this pack with him. This is over a $90 value, and again, we're giving two lucky people the chance to win this. Our friends at Canine Sports Sack have given us two Canine Sports Sack Air Plus backpacks to give away. All you have to do to enter, first, you have to be a U.S. resident. Second, you have to like our page on Facebook. So if you get on Facebook, search Top Dog Tips, we should pop right up, like our page. At the very top of our page, there is a post about this giveaway. Like it, comment on it, or share it. That's all you have to do, and you're entered. It's completely free, very easy, takes just a few seconds. So you have to be a US resident. Be sure to like our page, and then like, comment, or share the post about this giveaway, and you are entered to win. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us in email. I will be doing the drawing for both of these Canine Sport Sack Air backpacks on June 15th, and the winners will be notified via Facebook, so stay tuned for that, and good luck.